Our qualitative work is to become Adam, a man. Adam means to resemble Adam Arishon to some extent, that which the Creator created from above, that mechanism that existed in order to bestow, but on a very small, level, on an animate level. And we wish to reach that same state of similarity to the Creator, but with our consciousness, with our understanding, meaning to make us into a system that resembles the Creator, the upper force. This is the work. So all the states we're going through, all the qualities we discover in us, nothing is lacking. Nothing. Nothing is redundant. Neither in minus or in plus, but in a complete manner, all those qualities exist in us, regardless of how they appear, even those that I feel ashamed about. Nevertheless, they're there, they're present, and I need to understand that everything that exists inside each and every person comes to us from the purpose of creation, and if we assemble these qualities, we come to a form that's that in actuality resembles the Creator. There can be anything as good and as absolute as the upper force, if not for the worst possible thing to exist against it. And specifically that we correct, and by that we come to resemble all the good in the Creator. These stages are stages that we go through along the way, and we have to go through them with the force of faith. But when we correct them, we see that he who is greater than his friend, it's because his inclination is greater. So don't panic. As it says, we don't show a fool work halfway done. We have to see the final state, we'll see the process we've gone through, and we'll see how in each and everything we're going through, every moment that we go through is needed. You'll see the necessity of each moment, and we have to go through these states. We have to feel all these descents and falls and our worst possible qualities. We must. Later on, in the corrections, we'll understand what are those qualities that we need them, such that make me feel ashamed. Why am I included of those? Why do they appear? Also, relative to everyone else, there are those that I'm afraid or ashamed of revealing, and you just wait to see what else will come along the way. But it's all the bad, the evil that has to be revealed, and for us to turn it to good. And we must understand that you cannot have one without the other. However, if we prepare the 10 correctly, then when we forcibly correct ourselves until all the bad turns into good. The important thing is not to run away. Everyone is desired, is wanted, with all his qualities and weaknesses. Each person has to know that this and these and those, love covers all transgressions, and then we build the desirable state from the existing state. No, what else we have to answer? I'm not sure what we have so many questions.